time to clear the van out. Now time for the bulkhead and the shelves to come out.
With the rest of the job. That's the, I just get the ply lining off this side of the van. Now I just need to take off this rail. I'm not really sure what its intended purpose was for. But I know that I'm not going to use this one to take it off. These things are holding on the panel that came with the van on the back door when it came from the factory, and I'm trying not to break these because I can use these to put them back on.